Hello guys, welcome to the video. I don't really know how to start it off, but so I'm kind of late to this, but the year has passed, and I'd like to reflect on my performance or how I did last year. When I first started the channel, you know, I didn't have much expectation, and I started actually posting content. I got a lot of subscribers really fast, and I kind of fell off. And I kind of want to look back at that. So when I started the channel, it was during the end of middle school. And so, the transition of middle school to high school was very surprising to me. When I was in middle school, I was able to post content all the time. I was able to record it because, well, I had time. I was able to do things at my own pace because I wasn't pressured to do anything. And then during high school, I kind of stopped posting content. Well, even then, during the summer, I don't think I even posted that much, but I kind of just stopped because it kind of just felt to me that I was getting tired of it. And coming from like a very small YouTuber, I should not really be saying that, but I kind of couldn't keep up with the consistency that I wanted to bring to you guys. And if any of you guys have been following with my community tab, you guys would see that I give you guys like updates on some of my stuff. It's not very often, but I give you updates on how I'm doing. And so it's been kind of hard to do things like since the beginning of the year. Even I have been spending way too much time on doing work, practicing for things. I've been stressed, not exactly stressed, but more just concerned about my grade, because really this was the year where this would be the part of portion of my life that kind of shapes my future. Like, if you understand, this is the stuff that like people actually pay attention to when you're trying to get into college. And so I'm kind of like concerned about that, but I've been trying to do a lot of things, but I just couldn't finish them because I've had no time. But that was kind of last year. Everything I wanted to talk about last year. This year, what I want to do is I'm going to try to take things at my own pace. Like, I believe the last community post I made was about how I haven't been really passionate about recording things. I'm trying to force myself, and it's not the quality that I want to bring to you guys, because I'm not enjoying what I'm doing when I'm recording it. And so for what this year I'm what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to post things at a reasonable rate. I could do daily videos, but right now I'm kind of not trying to stress myself into doing that again. I'll be posting possibly animations, possibly edits. I'm working on an edit and I'm enjoying the progress. And I've kind of been taking it easy for the past, I have been like not posting. And when I do post, it's things that I actually like, I put work into, and I'm sort of proud of it. There is one video that I have. I believe it's my latest video other than the short that I post. It's called the best iteration of the Romeo and Juliet 3.1 you have ever seen. And as of right now, it has around 20 to 30 views. But while making it, I didn't stress myself to bring it, to get it done quickly. I sort of did, because there was a deadline, but I had time. I tried to make it as well as I could, and I added the parts from my other friends, his portion of the work. He and I and some other of our friends, we made it together. And the point is, like, we were having fun making it. I wasn't stressing myself as much as I do when I was posting daily content to get the content out. Like, when I was making, these ones, it's more focused around just me enjoying and being proud and posting it for you guys to see. And when I was posting daily content, I was stressing myself a lot, and but I kind of always knew inside of me that it was something that, for my sacrifice, it was for your guys' enjoyment. But eventually I kind of just realized that with the work that I was given, I can't really keep it up. And I didn't want to let you guys down, but at the same time, I couldn't let myself down, sort of. Because while I did enjoy making it for you guys, like, I'm stressing myself out, but I knew that I'm doing this not exactly for myself, but for you guys. I don't really know what else to say. The thing I'm trying to get around is, you know, I'm going to try taking it easy, doing things that I kind of want to do. I still think that there is going to be some, like, content that you guys might actually want to watch. I'll try to get to it. One more thing I want to fix this year is, I want to hold myself more responsible. And as you guys know, during the weekly drawings, it has not been weekly. At this point, it's been like at least a couple months since I released my last weekly drawing. And myself. I'm gonna try to fulfill my promises better. I don't really know what else to talk, but I don't know, I'm just speaking what's on my mind, and that's kind of it. If you guys are, I don't know if I remembered to tell you guys, Happy New Year. Hope you guys do well this year. Well, let me rephrase that. Hope fortune comes upon you this year.